Okay, priority. I think Mochi and I have a very detailed plan for.
Thank you. 俯瞰してますね。1メーターぐらい移動しましたね。
For your safety, please remain seated until the bus comes to a complete.
まあ、とりあえずロープのメーター出して切っていくとか、そういう。
お店の方にいらっしゃる。
いらっ
One more behind mountain. So let's go, Hugo, let's go. Okay. Yeah, Washinoyama is behind this mountain, like maybe 3 kilometers, 2 kilometers.
2 kilometers.
And my studio there, factory there. And this is another special community we have, like not like, you know, like.
どこでもいいです。
はい、
今電話しました。
あ、本当ですか。あ、OK。僕は LINE とかでやり取りしてます。
Very long, still
social distance because of
lot of time we need to become same speed to Belgian, but maybe we will see the keep distance and also like cannot come in.
3時に早めさせておいてもらって、
はい、
あの電話でこっちの状況をお伝えします。だから3時より早くすることはしないかな。それだといいっすね。ちょっと、
あの現地で待つぐらいは。大丈夫ですね。その3時にこちらへ。
ああ、まあそうですね。確かに。今右手で。
店さん、この坂登って奥まで入ってほしいんです
ね。ちょっと待って。
ちょっと狭いですけど行けると思います。トラックとかよく入ってる。
House of the mama?
Mama is okay, but I don't know. Like, always like.
そのまま突っ込んでもらってそこで降り
てください。あれかあれか。あそこは焼くものは。
あ、持って帰るから大丈夫。これだね。
Almost same to tower, but Yumbo and caterpillar, small caterpillar and Yumbo, and very much convenient. So like,
Can I talk to you?
Mm-hmm.
Can I? We have several questions to you. The first, building up the tent or not? The second, how about these plants? You want to pick it up or just stay this like?
At one point, maybe like 3 years ago, I went and see this mountain, maybe and you said,
yeah, yeah.
And I decided to build something good.
Ultimately.
Yeah.
But you first met Gert in Antwerp, no?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And Gert was already making the recent house?
Yeah, yeah. Almost finished and started before. Sometimes I first visit the swamp.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
And then, and also like I was really surprised, like kind of private, you know, connection and then like individual, you know, like communication establishing, like kind of serious place.
Yeah, yeah. And it's a project without a museum.
Yeah.
By himself.
And I really, really decided. But after that, more I was watching. And I still really, really big fan of like, you know, tilting chair with stone.
Yeah, yeah.
And then he made a rescue piece.
Yes.
And then he had a show, like kind of a, like a yellow beam and then yellow tension
exactly.
Material at your space, right?
Exactly.
And he present like grief.
Yeah, yeah.
To Roger.
Exactly.
And then.
And you took the picture home of the house of Gert's grandmother before it became a recent home.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, yeah.
The
What do you mean?
Invitation card.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Of the house.
And also, I really, really, of course, I saw like his last piece before he set.
Yeah, yeah.
Like a white building.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, like a village. Yeah, yeah. And then, like wow, what is this guy to me?
Yeah.
70% world.
Exactly.
And then, like one day, he asked me to do something, and I made a gardener piece, and I remember, yeah. Like, oh, it's like
And we brought it to Gert.
Yeah. And I stopped there and then we went to the, I think we went to Zurich
or something.
No, we went to the Beiler.
Yeah.
The Golden Wall.
That, I think, myself, I think, oh, that's okay, but I really love this hill this time of Okayama more.
Yeah.
That's outside.
Of course.
And under the sky style.
Of course.
You know, both great, but I like this.
Yeah.
This is, to me, too ironical.
No, exactly.
But at that moment, very, very, starting the clapping of the world started. Like, it's okay, but I really love this time. I don't know, I don't want to become critical, you know, in this interview, maybe.
Yeah.
But I really love this.
Great.
At this time.
And here in Washinoyama, you want to do more projects like on the mountain?
After Gert arrived here, and then today established his peace by his hand, what she's here. And then like now, finally, this is a kind of archetype, right?
Yeah.
And then we can talk to, now we can talk to found writing, so also I can talk to next, we go next step.
For the development of the mountain.
They keep this piece permanent.
Exactly.
But so like I have a strategy in the downstairs. Our friend next that's coming, but still further project ongoing.
Of course.
Right?
It's the start
of the reset
of the Washinoyama mountain.
Yeah. It's you know.
Yeah, I agree.
So I'm very strange feeling like just we are talking in front of my studio, and my studio roof is very much a similar color.
Yeah. It
seems. Newly set.
Yeah.
This is another, you know.
Yeah.
I was putting the roof when the painting. I'm painting there.
Yeah.
Can you see? It's easier, right? And if you go there, it's very good
for painting.
Painting.
Yeah.
That's my painting studio.
Beautiful.
And then roof color is very much, not rounding, but very much similar, but more sculptor, rough.
Yeah.
No detail. But very much surviving in nature. How can we do?
I think so.
そうですね。あの、天地が逆転。ああ、なるほど。宝塚歌劇団来たりして。ねえ。
岡山変えたのあなたが。
ああ。はい。いや、ちょっと何だったの。いや、オフだ。
We can have a remake.
I didn't like it. You joined like in the
つは問題ない。
Is it far away?
Very, 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 センター？
真ん中に一回置きましょうか。
おう。
引っ張ります。
はい、オッケー。
はい。引っ張ります。
だいぶいっとるやな。
は
い。はいよ。
はい。
下のやつ一発。
俺こう行くんだよ。
こっちだよ。
俺ここ。
はい、
week.
I made an installation called Versos Rancios, that is rotten verses. And for me, you're seeing a room of wounded and flayed bodies. They're actually not mute.
I think I was thinking like about this monk who would travel around the countryside of Japan picking up scrap wood and making Buddhas and leaving them behind.
その25年来なかった間、自分はアメリカに行ったりヨーロッパに行ったり世界中旅してたなってことを考えると、その白鳥のボートをどっかに連れて行ってやりたい気持ちになって、
really open to the public and especially people and children from Okayama is really pleased, I feel now, yeah. Yes, I think so, people more welcome, and last time and the first time is more quiet for opening the first week, but now it's much busier, not related, I think. Yeah, so just public people from Okayama City and children and family, much more than before. Yeah.
I've known his work for a really long time. I think I saw his first show in New York at 303 Gallery, created by Gavin Brown, when Gavin was the director of the 303 Gallery.
Ah, yeah. Wow.
So, yeah, I think it was in early 90s, I can't remember. But it was amazing because he turned the gallery inside out. He took over the office of the owner, Lisa Stelman, and turned it into a dining room where he was cooking curry, of course. What else? No, it's an incredibly generous project, I think, you know, and this whole idea of art being a place where you share experience, whether it's food, whether it's being here, whether it's walking into the gallery.
The weather,
yeah.
The mood,
yeah.
The silence.
I totally think it's maybe that's the way art should evolve, no?
I mean, I'm
you know, I'm not like a curator, so I'm curating. I mean, I'm putting together ideas or different forms that come maybe to this idea, but I really let the artist work, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean, I know the person, I know what they normally would do in this kind of situation. So of course I hope that they would do that, you know. But you can only hope, actually, because who knows, they might have changed their mind or have other thoughts or have other reasons and ideas once they've experienced the place, you know. And I think that's an important part of what I felt, was that all the artists who were going to be in the exhibition would have an experience with the place first before they make something or decide on what they would show. Mm-hmm. Of course, there were like Japanese artists that I knew that knows this place, and actually also I wanted to, because again with the pandemic, I really wanted to focus more kind of regionally, like more like Asian. Mm-hmm. And also because the other past installment of those exhibitions were very Eurocentric, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean, because the artists were, you know, from those places, so in a way I wanted to like shift it a little bit towards, yeah, looking at, you know, not yeah, like the real center, and shift it a little bit towards, yeah, looking not yeah, like the real center, the artists were inner center.
Yes, this
inner center.
Yes, this.
So in a way I wanted to like shift it a little bit towards, yeah, looking not yeah, like the real center, the artists were inner center.
Yes, this.
You know, I'm not like a inner center.
Yes, this.
So in a way I wanted to like shift it a little bit towards, so of course I hope that they, yeah, looking not yeah, like the real center, the artists were inner center.
Yes, this.
And I think so, in a way I wanted to like shift it a little bit towards, yeah, looking not yeah, like the real center, the artists were, you know. Center.
Yes, this.
So in a way I wanted to like shift it a little bit towards, yeah, looking not yeah, like the real center, the artists were inner center.
Yes, this.
So in a way I wanted to like shift it a little bit towards, yeah, looking not yeah, like the real center.